9:45, the usual morning lineup. Roll out of bed and hunt down a cup of tea. Shower and wash on days when I'm motivated. Then I'll run, dance for fun, do some squats for my bum. And so I'll learn some French or maybe Japanese. I'll eat some healthy food to nourish my body. I'll braid my hair, play cards, take up photography, and wonder when will they set me free. Then after lunch, it's time for some serious sleeping. Try to play cool while sporting my brand new dress. Juggling clay guitar and some hula hooping. Wash my hands, disinfect, and then try not to sweat. And then I'll chat with friends, a great excuse for wine. I'll stuff my face up more, right now it's telly time. And then I'll scroll and scroll until I lose my mind. Stuck home cause of stupid COVID-19. And I'll keep wandering and hoping and praying and checking. When will they set us free? Tomorrow night, we'll whoop, clap and cheer for those still out working. Our thanks is sincere. What will it be like once we are all set free? I miss my old life, and I know it's not just me.